Here on a lazy day, I could ride, I could drive, I could walk. Just come over here and enjoy myself, sit on a bench if I wanted to. It's late in the afternoon now, but most of the time there's ducks out here. There's some right across the lake there. You can have so much fun when you get out on an electric bike. I mean, if you have the stamina, to just ride a regular bike, I mean, that's great. I just don't have the stamina to do that. And when I have to climb hills or pedal against the wind, it's very difficult for me to have a good time. And that's really what I got these bikes for. Was a good time, just enjoy myself. And I had little accidents, very small accidents, when I was a child. So my knees have been banged up quite a bit. So, I mean, on occasion they do hurt a little bit. But if they start to hurt while I'm riding, all I got to do is, pull on the throttle. The old tool shed. Now this is an Evo shed. I believe this is where the master gardeners keep their tools. In this, it's called the potting shed, so I'm guessing that's what it is. That's a neat little shed. And it's so nice. I have the camera just mounted on a chest mount. So I don't have to worry about holding it. I can just walk around and enjoy. Can't see what the video looks like unless I look at my phone, which is in my pocket. So I'll try to. If it's worth keeping, video's worth keeping, I'll go ahead and put it up and share it with you guys. Now this camera is kind of, it's very wide view. You almost have to get on top of things to see them. Like that butterfly right there. That butterfly is only about, as the crow flies, only about 2 foot from the lens of my camera. I'm surprised it's not flying away already. I'm going to take a short walk through the vegetable garden. They have a vegetable garden over here too, that they plant and nourish the vegetables, and then they give them to the local food pantries, which is really nice. So I mean, it's fresh fruit. Looks like they got some peppers here. Looks like a tomato actually to me, but it says peppers on the sign. Banana pepper. Yeah, there we go. Now that looks more like actual peppers. I don't see no sign right here, but I'm guessing these are maybe grape tomatoes. I don't know, they're pretty small. Here we got some bigger ones. I guess this is, they all look like they're the same plants, but they are, there's different flowers coming off of them. Which is kind of neat. I think I'm going to ride over to the other side of the park. There's actually, you know, there's a part over to the left. There's this middle part here. Then there's one to the right back there. So it's a pretty large park, actually.